Authorities have said that 19 people are missing and presumed dead after a boat carrying about 23 migrants capsized in Mediterranean Sea off the coast of Libya on Saturday. 3 people have been rescued and sent to the hospital, while 1 body has been retrieved. Libya's Coast Guard said the boat had set off from Tobruk. The Coast Guard added, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."